why I wrote this song. And I told them that I didn't really remember, to be honest, because it was 2, 3 years ago, 4 years ago. I was in fucking high school. And I thought to myself, I really don't have it that bad. I see people in the hallway that have this shit so much worse, that have to live in a family where there's 6 and 7 brothers and sisters that they gotta feed because their parents can't. And I'm tired of that shit. I see so many talented people. This world has so many talented motherfuckers in it.